Welcome back. I have started uploading. Now it's 11:30 p.m. I was just in my kitchen. Take some cola. It's just that's just good. That's just good to fly a bit around in Argentina, because that's a good country to fly, because that's like 4,000 kilometers long and like 1,000 kilometers wide, so that's good place to fly it. Good place to fly it inside. Yes, I start to get tired, so I'm not speaking that well English when I start to get very tired, and it's soon midnight, so we have to keep the voice a little bit down. Of course, I have people living around me. So I just go to bed. So, but that's very flat, like at Denmark, Santa Fe. And we have a big lake over there, Laguna Mar something, I cannot read it. That's a kind of a special big lake. Is that strange? It looks like this. Of course, there's no connection to river. But you have a lot of farmland around here. But that's everywhere in Argentina, you have this farmland. Tens of thousands, many thousand, and they're very big, like this field is very big. So they do a lot of farming. This field is very big. I think the split, the original size maybe was this one. I think that's original size, this one. Then they start to split it like in the center. Then they split it more. Split it more, then split it to like 4 parts and then 8 parts. Then they split again to keep splitting. In smaller and smaller parts. So we have this big strange lake. So you can see this is mostly farming. But Argentina, that's very, very big. But of course you have farming here too, of course, everywhere. I think the round one, that's they're spraying the water. If the ground is a little bit dry, they're spraying the water in this big circles. They do that in the desert too, so it starts to be a little bit dry maybe. Here they have something like deserts. The it looks a little bit strange. I don't know what it is. Could be rocks and sands. But that's this area, that's some kind of water, I think. But that's very big, they have something like this true up here. Like a desert. Yes, then the mountain starts here. They split all the land into this big big squares, but not everywhere, but most places to do it. Some have split the land in big squares. That could be the most north airport, this Juju. Here the fields are much, much smaller. Maybe they do the wine. But the border to Bolivia is somewhere up here. That's the border to Bolivia. Just look at that, they have split all the land up here. Some weird ways. I think that's the government do that. That's for farming, but they are like 45 million inside Argentina, so they need a lot of food. Yes, we have a farmhouse here. So they need a lot of food, like really a lot, 45 million people. Need to eat every day, maybe three times every day. So they're making new fields everywhere. Like here. This is the border to Bolivia. Some made a field here. That's a small house. But maybe they're growing coca. that small fields, they're growing coca in the deserts. No, not the desert, in the jungle. That's kind of jungle. Yes, I don't know how coca look from the air, but I think you can see that. But I don't think they grow much cocaine. Cocaine, this coca plant, they not grow much in Argentina. I think that's more up Bolivia and stuff. So they do some farming there. Yes, they not do coca down in the valleys. They maybe do it up in the mountains, a little bit hidden, like up here. No, they're growing coca plants a little bit remote, like places like here. They're not doing it, do it in the public, I think. This place like here, they're growing coca plants. But this is Bolivia. Argentina and Bolivia. And I think this river is the border. Yes, I think that's the border. Yes, this river is a border. Like there. I think this is Argentina. I think this is still Argentina. Yes, still Argentina. And this is Argentina, I think, there. No, that's maybe the border. That's Chile. No, this valley is border. But this is Argentina. This is Chile, I think. Not Chile. Chile. But that's hard to see. You need a good map. But I think this is Chile, La Roca. Yes, but we have like how many minutes? Got 1 hour left, so let's set the clock to 30 minutes, so we need to get some power on the camp corner. I'm maybe not always flying, but maybe I'll just stay up there looking around, but we need power anyway. We need power on the camp corner, so let's upload this.